Welcome to the Matt's Manstro. I'm going to show you how I make my lunch. It's not that difficult, but why not?
You should take your
honey wheat bread.
I just went shopping a while ago. Then I open up my refrigerator and I get my honey roasted turkey breast. I like honey. Supposed to make eat healthier, so this is my way of eating healthier. Put a slab of that on there. Put a slab. This. Just put the rest of the slab on here. Okay. Okay, toss that out. Finish that off. Now, this is the unhealthy part. Chipotle mayo. It is delicious though. Being against my, because we're almost out of it, I believe. It's gonna make a lot of squirty noises, sorry. Okay. We're almost out of it. Get a couple more beans on the brown. Okay. This is one. This is two. Got some plastic bags here. All right. Put this one here. Slanky, 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 slanky. There we go. Dip. Why not? This is probably as healthy as I'll ever get. Breathe into it. Roll into it. Slinky, 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 slinky. Alright. Okay. Okay, we gotta have some chicken and leftovers from this weekend, but whatever. And I put these in. These are buttermilk ranch pieces. I'll put those in. I'll put. See my bottom part of here, okay? We got some diced peaches. Put a diced peaches thing in there. Yeah, okay. Oh, we got some strawberry applesauce. Put strawberry. I'll put two strawberry applesauces in there. Oh, cheesecakes in paradise. This way I don't buy strawberry applesauce. So I will not be putting strawberry applesauce in there. I'll eat those
on my other time. One time. I'll eat one right now, actually, because I didn't eat lunch. This is... So I will put... put a jello in there. There you go, jello. Okay.
Put those two things in there. Close it up. Boom, ready to go.
And that is how I do my lunch.
Just picture you and your mom and dad sitting around watching this.
That's a
having light beers.
Yeah. And then going for a ride.